Hi guys, welcome back to Junris Vlog Reaction. For this video reaction, let's go to Italy once again, and this is our favorite new discovery of this band from Italy, the Maneskin or Maneskin. The title of the song that we will be performing is Coraline, and this is requested by our supportive friend, also with our first video reaction that we did. The title of that video, first video reaction that we did for Maneskin, guys, is I Wanna Be Your Slave and ZT Ebony. And if you want to watch that video, guys, I'll put in here so that you can check also with that one. And credit to the owner of this video, to Harris and Thurley, I'll put in the description box below so that you can connect also with the owner of the video. And if you're new to my channel, just click on the subscribe button, click on the notification bell so that you'll be updated in our future uploads. And if you have some comments, suggestion related to any Maneskin or Maneskin performances, drop it in the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all. Or any Italian or any artist that you can suggest, drop it, guys, and respond to you all and make your video requests. And English translation, so Italian and English translation with this one, because we did some reaction with Maneskin, guys, and we love with them because I was so impressed the way from their performance being as a winner of 2021 in Eurovision Song Contest. I was so happy a rock band win in that big competition. Such like a Eurovision Song Contest, guys, is a big platform for those artists who had their talent, like a group or as a solo performer, a duet performer. This such a big platform for them to excel in their craft. And I hope, guys, you will be enjoy listening with this Maneskin of their song Coraline, because I did, guys. So thank you so much, and I hope you'll be supporting also with Maneskin. Let's get to it and enjoy, guys, watching with this and listening this amazing song.
Wow, thank you so much for this one.
Coraline. Wow. And sorry, an apology that I mispronounced with that one. I said it's Coraline. Oh my god, because I'm so Filipino, and then this is so Italian. Now I know. And you're reading also with the English translation from the Italian itself, and hearing with this like two lines of it, crazy beautiful. And I love the tone of him because he is very very versatile, not just like performing a rock like songs, but this one is like a mellow one, but the tone of being a rock singer, it's in there. Crazy beautiful.
Prende il dolore degli altri e poi lo porta dentro lei. Coraline, Coraline, dimmi le tue verità.
Wow, that control and the emotion that he put into this song, it's just so amazing and so beautiful, like listening with this one. It's mesmerizing, and you will love him because he just performed it so well. Crazy, it's like astonishing and superb performance of him. God, I love it. Hearing also with the background guitar and the electric guitar, and then the drum, and then the control of it, and then the way how he sang the song, such a beautiful tone. And even this just like so mellow that you cannot really seem of them performing like in a rock, like hit bang with it. But this is such amazing that you can feel and you can see their versatility, that they can perform another song, not just like with their genre, but still the tone being a rock star, a rock band, is still in there. and the way this team perform from their like the guitar and the drum and everything, it's so the subtleness how they perform this song now, really really incredible, and I love it so much. Wow. Harrison Turley. Thank you so much, Harrison Turley, for this one. Il tuo cuore che può crescere, prendere le sue cose e poi partire. Wow. Sento un mostro che la tiene in gabbia, che le ricopre la strada di mine. Oh my god, I love the true meaning of the song. The tone, like hands down to the tone of it, because they're perfectly like very professional and a true singer. But this is such a poetry in a song that he performed it so well, and the meaning of this one, like getting me cringe and like getting me goosebumps and chills. Wow, I love it. This is truly wonderful. This is so bloody beautiful, like hearing with this one, and now you can feel that this is so rock and wow, love that, and I'm so loving it the more and more that from like from the chorus itself and going down, it gives you real meaning of the song and the tonal voice perfectly done, and the great harmony of the way how did they do this one is so captivating and so stunning. I love it. Nice. You can feel like how he's just like angry with the song and perform it so well, and like it feeling you directly. God, the fascination and the emotion that he put through in the song, such a lovely one. And I'm so that we are so lucky also that translating with this one in English and then he just singing it in Italian. But sometimes guys, we really have to like to think of it, how was the like we really need the English translation of it, but the way how the artist perform in a song, no matter how you cannot understand with it, but the way how they perform through their emotions, and you will appreciate and you will understand how the feeling of the song, and this is crazy crazy incredible, and I love it. This is really incredible for them, but I really appreciate with them guys, because they really have their distinction being a Maneskin band that you will hear them. Okay, this is a Maneskin performance, and such a wonderful listening with this one, like the emotions and the way how they do it, and you can feel and see with Damian face the way how he performed with this one, and you can feel even like closing your eyes and there is a big emotion that he put in the song, and really, really incredible. And I'm so loving it. This is incredible and very astonishing performance of him. And this is how you perform a stunning song, a meaningful song also. This is such so powerful, and I love it. I'm so cringing. Ooh, he's... I love them. Nice. That was pretty incredible. Caroline.
Dimmi le tue verità, Coraline, Coraline. 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 Coraline bella come il sole, ha perso il frutto del suo ventre, non ha conosciuto l'amore. Un padre che ti padrà niente, le han detto in città c'è un castello, con mura talmente potenti che se ci va a vivere dentro non potrà colpirti più niente, non potrà colpirti più niente.
Perfect, oh my goodness. Song wise, really, really perfect. Perfection of the performance of the song and the meaning of it. Such a fantastic one. I love listening with this one because it really gives you chills and like giving into the core that this is an amazing performance of a rock band, and then he just performing it so solemnly and so nice to listen. I'm so loving it. And thank you so much, Maneskin, for your amazing talent that you shared to us in the community. I'm so happy, and I hope guys you enjoyed listening and watching with this one. Ciao to our Italian friends, and apology guys, there are some pauses with this video because of my commentaries also, because I cannot hold myself to do have some my commentaries with regards with their performance of this wonderful song, Caroline. Wow, amazing. If you want to see the full video, of course, it's on the description box below. And if you like this video guys, same as I did, just give a massive thumbs up, like and share, subscribe also with my channel. And this is Junris Vlogadag React saying stay humble, stay positive guys. And if you have some comments, suggestion related to this video, drop it on the comment section. I'd love to read and respond to you all and make your video request also. And if you want to check my second channel, it's on the description box below. And if you want to check my social media account, it's in here. And thank you so much. Have a good day everyone, and see you on my next video reaction to any Maneskin or any artist in Italy guys. Drop it in the comment section. Have a good day everyone. Bye bye guys, see you.